God has called you there to be a light, to be a leader. So there is no way He is not going to give you tangible things that are going